Well, you mentioned Mary-Kate. Yeah, the drama between Mary-Kate Olsen and her soon-to-be ex-husband, Olivier Sarkozy, the drama just keeps growing. She filed for divorce, of course. We talked about it, and we talked about how she has now felt like she wants to have children. He doesn't want any more kids because he's already got two. Well, check this out. This is going to give you so much anxiety, but this story is so juicy.
Oh,
Olivier
Lord.
Wanted to get his kids and their mother, his ex-wife Charlotte, away from the COVID-19 because they're in New York City. So he wanted to move them out to the, Mary-Kate and his house out there in the Hamptons. They have a mansion. So this is what a source said. Olivier insisted to Mary-Kate that he wanted to bring his ex-wife, their kids, and his mother from the city to their Bridgehampton home.
Oh, my God.
Maybe French people have a culturally have a different view of marriage. And while Mary-Kate loves his children, it was too much to have his ex-wife living with them during the pandemic.
Wow.
Now, how big is the house?
Yeah.
Their mansion is 4,000 square feet.
Not big enough.
That's a mansion?
Not big enough.
It has 5 bedrooms, but think about this, 5 bedrooms. So there's a bedroom for the ex-wife, a bedroom for the mother-in-law, a bedroom for each of the girls, his girls. Yeah. That leaves one room left for Mary-Kate and Olivier. And they're getting a divorce.
Well, hell with it. He should have took his kids when he divorced his wife if he loved them that damn bad.
Frank, a would you rather? You have to pick one. You are in quarantine, on lockdown with either your ex-wife or your mother-in-law.
Wow.
I would choose Mary-Kate and Olivier's ex.